Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, March 19th, 2019, and this is Rebel TV.
Hello, good morning, Rebels. My name is Basil Reynaga. I'm a junior here at Savanna High School. Please stand up for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
Seniors, there are still times to apply for the Winnie M. Trujillo Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship recognizes community involvement as well as academic success and encourages the students to pursue higher education. Applications must be picked up and turned in to Ms. Trujillo in the Parent Center or Ms. Brenda in the Student Center. Scholarships only open up to three AUHSD schools, one of which is Savannah High School. Deadline to apply is April 10th. Apply today.
What's up, guys?
Hey.
Can I buy my cig?
You're a smoker?
No, I never even bought my own pack.
It's a trap! I only smoke on Saturday, so it doesn't even count. It's a trap!
I'm not a smoker. I'm gonna do yoga tomorrow.
Oh my God! It's a trap!
It tastes like tropical kumquats, so it can't be bad for me.
It's a trap!
Unicorn.
I'll quit when I graduate.
It's a trap!
I only smoke
it's
when...
It's a trap! It's a trap!
Do you need community service hours? We are looking for students to help out today with the Savannah Swim Meet. Come to room 13 at lunch for more information or just show up at the pool after school and ask for Mrs. Forster.
Rebels, the annual state testing is coming for all 11th graders and select 12th graders. During the month of April, all 11th grade students will be taking the California Assessment of Student Performance and Progress, or the CAASPP. Check out the Rebel Yell in your school Gmail for the practice test and more information. Go Rebels!
Everything depends on the man.
Once social change begins, it can't be reversed. You can't humiliate someone who has pride. And you can't oppress someone who's not afraid anymore.
This Friday, after school in room 900, Metro will be hosting a movie night and showing the movie Cesar Chavez. Members and non-members are welcome to come.
There will be an NHS meeting in the auditorium today at lunch. Make sure to be prompt, as we will be talking about important information regarding cabinet applications, graduation regalia, stoles and bibs, important deadlines, and our end of the year banquet. We hope to see you there.
Attention seniors, Fullerton College still has spots available for the Counseling 100 courses starting April. The class will help you be prepared to attend your first semester in college. For questions, please visit the representative on Tuesdays in the Student Center.
There is a meeting this Wednesday in room 17 for sophomores. We will talk about clash of the classes and upcoming practices.
Attention puntistas, there is a club meeting on Wednesday, March 20th in room 41. We will discuss banquet and collect any money due for fundraisers.
Rebels, if you would like to be part of the 2019-2020 Savannah Cheer Team, please see Coach Cameron in room 13 for a tryout packet. Tryouts will be held on Monday, March 18th through Friday, March 22nd, out on the field from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. If you have any questions, please see Coach Cameron or a cheerleader. We hope to see a lot of you Rebels out on the field. Are you in high school and interested in learning about local government? If you are, apply to be a part of the 50th annual Youth in Government Day in Anaheim. Students will discuss about current topics in the city and learn how to make an impact. Breakfast, working lunch, and a mock youth city council meeting will be included. Applications are due April 5th. For more information, visit anaheim.net/YIGD. If you have any questions, please see a counselor. Thank you.
Rebels, from now until March 22nd, Metro is selling succulents for $6. Please support our club and buy one.
Sabroso Rebels! Champorada Night is this Friday. Come out and enjoy various performances with your family as well as food and beverages. Tickets are being sold in room 62. Stop by during lunch or after school to purchase yours for only $3. We hope to see you there!
Hey sisters, I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so we get this thing, I don't know, we rub on our face. I think it's foundation. Pretty sure it's foundation. Then you use this brush thing. I guess you put three strokes. Use this little spongy thing. I have no idea what this is. Just rub on your face. I got this, alright? Get this brush. The thing is called blushing. I still have no idea. I guess you get this sort of shade thing and you put on your face. I think it adds shadow. No idea if I'm correct. Correct me if you see me. I'm the Mecha Man. You add it to your nose apparently? Green, I think. Are we adding green? No, we're using this Chinese fan. You get a lot of this stuff. Oh, it's for your eyebrows. Okay, so you use it for your eyebrows to tone them eyebrows. This probably takes a lot of work. I have no idea how she does this every day. So then you do that. I think that's for eyelashes, I have no idea. Maybe it's for eyebrows too. You get that shade, you put it on your eyes, then it's called eyeshadow. I think that's the one thing I'm correct about. You know, red eyeshadow, bring out them eyes. Above and below, I'm guessing. What are these? Oh my god! Okay, so now you use the eyelash thingy and curl them eyelashes, I guess. Thank you.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a tremendous Tuesday.